So he knew now for a birdie to get to 12 under par within two of the lead. Didn't really challenge the hole, did she?
No, but it's one of those holes where if you can walk off with a par, you're not going to be too unhappy.